एक्सरसाइज नंबर 2.2, क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. सो हियर इफ ए इज इक्वल टू एक्स सच दैट एक्स इज अ नेचुरल नंबर, बी इज इक्वल टू एक्स सच दैट एक्स इज एन इवन नेचुरल नंबर, सी इज इक्वल टू एक्स सच दैट एक्स इज एन ऑड नेचुरल नंबर, डी इज इक्वल टू एक्स सच दैट एक्स इज ए प्राइम नंबर. फाइंड ए इंटरसेक्शन बी, ए इंटरसेक्शन सी, ए इंटरसेक्शन डी, बी इंटरसेक्शन सी, बी इंटरसेक्शन डी, सी इंटरसेक्शन डी. गिवेन ए इज इक्वल टू एक्स सच दैट एक्स इज अ नेचुरल नंबर. सो इट इज गिवन इन सेट बिल्डर फॉर्म. वी हैव टू चेंज इट इन टू रोस्टर फॉर्म. आफ्टर दैट वी हैव टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम. सो बी इज गिवेन एक्स सच दैट एक्स इज एन ईवन नेचुरल नंबर, सी सच दैट सॉरी सी इज इक्वल टू एक्स सच दैट एक्स इज एन ऑड नेचुरल नंबर, डी इज इक्वल टू एक्स सच दैट एक्स इज ए प्राइम नंबर. वी हैव टू फाइंड ए इंटरसेक्शन बी, ए इंटरसेक्शन सी, ए इंटरसेक्शन डी, बी इंटरसेक्शन सी, बी इंटरसेक्शन डी, सी इंटरसेक्शन डी. सो इट इज गिवेन इन सेट बिल्डर फॉर्म. वी हैव टू चेंज इट इन टू रोस्टर फॉर्म. एक्स इज ए नेचुरल नंबर, राइट ऑल द नेचुरल नंबर्स 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 एंड सो ऑन. इनफाइनेटली मेनी नेचुरल नंबर्स विल बी देयर. एंड सेकेंड बी इज नथिंग बट इवन नेचुरल नंबर, इवन नंबर्स. ए नंबर एंडिंग विथ 2, 4, 6, 8 and 0 आर इवन नंबर्स. सो फॉर एग्जाम्पल 2018, इट इज एंडिंग विथ 8, सो इट इज ए इवन नंबर. सो ए नंबर एंडिंग विथ either 2, 4, 6, 8, 0 इज कॉल्ड ए ईवन नंबर. सो दैट इज 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 एंड सो ऑन. दीज आर ऑल ईवन नंबर्स. सी एक्स इज एन ऑड नेचुरल नंबर. ए नंबर एंडिंग विथ 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9 आर ऑड नंबर्स. It is ending with 7, so it is a odd number. So that is 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 and 11, 13. So these are all odd numbers. X is a prime number. A number which is having only two factors. Only two factors, one and itself is a prime number. Only two factors, one and itself is called a prime number. For example, if you take 2 is only in one table and again in two table, it has only two factors. If you take 3 will be in only one table and three table itself, so it is a prime number. So like that, a number having only two factors, one and itself, is a prime number. So these are the prime numbers 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13 and so on. Next prime will be 17. So here I am taking question number 1, A intersection B. So that is, we have to write A intersection B. So first you write all the elements of A, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and so on. Intersection B, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 and so on. So first you mark all the common elements. Intersection means just we have to write only the common elements from both the sets. So here 2, here also 2 is there. Here 3 is there, here 3 is not there, here 4 is there. Here also 4 is there, here 5 is there, here 5 is not there, 6 is there, 6 is there here also. So this is 8, Here also 8 is there. 10. So we are getting 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 and so on. That is nothing but set B. This is the common elements. We have to write only common elements from both the sets. Next, A intersection C. First you write A elements intersection C elements you write. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 and so on. So here first you see the common elements. Here 1 is there. Here also 1 is there. 1. Here 3 is there. 3 is there. So here 5 is a common element in both. 7 is a common element in both. 9 is a common element in both. So just you write common elements from both the sets. So here 1 is common in both. Write that 1 in our set. Next 3. Write it here. 5. Write it here. 7. You write it here. 9. So this is the required set. A intersection C is nothing but 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. And so on. This is nothing but set of odd numbers. That is nothing but C. So we have to write only common elements. Intersection means we have to remember. We have to write common elements from both the sets. Next. A intersection D. So here. These are all the elements of A. And these are all the elements of D. So just you see the common elements. So here. 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13. These are the common elements in both the sets. Write that common elements in our set. So that is 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13. So common elements we have to write. Therefore, it is nothing but set of prime numbers. So that is D. Next, B intersection C. These are all the elements of B. That is nothing but set of even numbers. And intersection C, set of odd numbers. So there is no common elements between set of even numbers and odd numbers. So it is an empty set, null set, pi. Next, B intersection D. B is nothing but set of even natural numbers. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 and so on. D is nothing but set of prime numbers. 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13 and so on. Here only one element is common in both. That is 2. 2 is a even prime. That's why 2 is a common element in both. So you will get it. B intersection D is nothing but 2. Next, C intersection D. So C is nothing but set of odd natural numbers. D is nothing but set of prime numbers. So here 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13 and 15 odd numbers. 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17 will be prime number next. So here the common elements are 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17 and so on. Infinitely many common elements will be there. So just we are writing few elements. So intersection means always you have to remember from the both the sets we have to write the common elements. Just you see the common elements, write it. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Click on bell button for regular updates. Share this information with your friends. Tell them to subscribe our channel. You will get the benefit. They will also get the benefit from it.